Right first sector. You've just gone fastest of all through there.
Here today, he'll be rewarded with a full 10 points for his Drivers' Championship campaign, and his team will be delighted with this well-deserved win. Let's head straight over now and join them for the podium celebration before we have a look at the full race. What a race this has been. The drivers are now making their way up to the podium to receive their trophies. The championship is getting very competitive now, but we won't be worrying about that right now. This win is all about one man, and there he is, Enrique Vanoli. And now the trophies are being presented. Enrique Bernoldi receives the trophy for first place, and look, he's ecstatic. The team will be down below cheering him on and joining in the celebrations. Ralf Schumacher takes the trophy for third place. Great result for him and the team, and a very well-deserved 6 points for both. 4 points.
Arrows will take the Constructors' Trophy from this race and will be very happy with the points added to their championship campaign.
After a grueling race, the champagne spraying tradition is a chance for the drivers to let off some steam and to start their celebrations in earnest.